think we can see the village through the vines over there.
I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
Well, if you were out there, I wanted you to be able to find me. I had a flare gun, so...
Yeah, I think Miguel was heading toward it when...
Poor guy.
How'd you manage to get Eli in your arm anyway?
I was trying to figure out if the water was clean. Got my answer. Do you really believe in all that stuff you said about the cataclysms? The apocalypse?
I believe that if it is true, it's important enough to die for, or for Trinity to kill for.
So this is really about revenge?
No. When I took the key, I also felt a power pulling me towards something. It's real.
If you felt a power pulling when you took the key, is it in your head now?
No. It left me when Dominguez took the key. Let's just find Kwakiaku, okay?
You know, if it was about it, I'd understand.
Would you though? Wouldn't you rather be somewhere warm and dry with a beer, maybe a friendly stranger to flirt with?
Yeah, I would. Like, you can't imagine. But I'd still understand.
It's not revenge.
We can get through here. Give me a hand. You see that?
It must be Kwakiaku. We have to get down there.
Sure, this is a path.
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path. Oh, God.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gotcha. You right?
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You all right?
I'm okay. What do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics. Maybe. Oh, I can't figure out what this means.
I bet this water is drinkable.
You want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottom side of the cargo plane. Paid more attention in Boy Scouts.
Wasn't your thing?
Well, my family situation meant we didn't get to do a lot of stuff like that. What about you? Did you ever do Girl Scouts or Nature Camp as a kid?
Does boarding school count?
I don't know. Does it?
Probably not. But Roth showed me some things. I always preferred the company of adults anyway.
Yeah. I miss that guy.
Me too. With Eli gone, your arm should heal quickly.
Yeah. I feel a lot better already.
It's too heavy. Give me a hand.
Okay. Let's let go. Slowly.
Need to get the water flowing.
That looking mother stick with.
Need to get the water flowing. 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 need to get the water flowing.
What do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics. I'm not sure. The dialect is familiar, but something's not right.
I hope that this structure is here because we're on our way. The bridge is down. Maybe we can lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe.
I bet this water is drinkable.
You want to try it?
I think I'll stick with the bottle you found at the cargo plane. If I had known how much time I'd spend in the wilderness, I'd have paid more attention in Boy Scouts.
Wasn't your thing?
Well, my family situation meant we didn't get to do a lot of stuff like that. That did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow.
What?
What about you? Ever do Girl Scouts or Nature Camp as a kid?
Does boarding school count?
I don't know. Does it?
It's too heavy. Give me a hand.
The water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. Bucket's leaking.
Come on back. We'll try again.
Okay, Jonah, you can let go.
That's it. Let's get across.
Guess we go through here.
After you. What's that?
I think it's some sort of sealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
A recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.